never see this sportsbook crowded, ever. I guess at the Super Bowl it will be. This carpet in the sports book looks new. I don't remember them changing it out, but they can do that in one day, so could be wrong. The rest of the casino, I have to look back and to see, to look back at my videos to see if this is different carpet. Oh, I gotta see some food over here. And the donut looks terrible. That looks terrible. That looks terrible. Yeah, all looks terrible. Except that fudge cake. Chocolate cake. $7.50. That might be a plastic fudge cake. I'd still eat it because it is a fudge cake. I wanted to wait, see if the buffet is still Wednesday through Sunday, 8 to 3, no nighttime. Wednesday through Sunday, 8 to 3. I'll have to check this when I go home to see against my last video of this place. If this carpet here is new. If it is new, I mean, it's pretty. They certainly went neutral. But definitely the carpet in the sports book is different. Because I definitely don't remember it being that bright and colorful. All right, what's the minimum on this? Five on this one too. Hyper Arena. And some really fast computers. Oh, I need a cup for my house. I don't have any cups. I only need one. Party of one. heard there was a new attraction upstairs. I think it was Luxor. I could be wrong, but it was in a... wait, it might not be open yet. Yes, not February. I think it was February 1st. Like a adult playground. Let's see if we can see where it's gonna be. We still have the superstars of America's Got Talent. Oh, this is new carpet. This is the same. I don't know if this was
it's the Titanic
carpet I just saw in the sports book.
Maybe Penn and Teller.
This is definitely
Penn and new. Teller might be longer lasting.
Okay, yeah, this is maybe
not
the,
in the bedroom.
Casino floor
Come
is
on.
The same carpet. And
I'm talking
the
about
sports book in this area is new carpet. That's what I think. Yeah, I like this carpet. It's beautiful. Well, I don't know where that new feature is. It's definitely not open yet. Yeah, I think this is definitely new carpet. I will dig up the last video and put them side by side, but I'm pretty sure it's new. So 50 is the highest. That was Luxor on a Monday night, and basically a dead week. This should be a dead week. Got the Super Bowl coming up, not this week, but next week. But there are a lot of, starting next Monday, there'll be a tremendous amount of Super Bowl activities. All the stuff they try to make money off on the side. Fan experiences. You can run a 40-yard dash. You can get tackled. You can dive in a pit for a football. About the same old crap they do every time there's a Super Bowl. So nothing new to Vegas.